People, welcome back to Politics Watch. Now, if ever you wanted an example of the situation that is currently affecting Jamaica, and in this case, Clarendon, the perfect example happened on Friday night. The Minister of Security, the top man, the man that is supposed to be in charge of the nation's safety, Dr. Horace Chang, went to Clarendon with a team to basically give the people assurance that they are going to be safe and him have everything under control. Well, the same day the man go down there, four people end up get shot. One out of four end up losing their life. Now, what that demonstrates is that criminals do not take the security forces seriously. They do not even take the Minister of Security seriously. Because you would think if one day them relax themselves, is when the man in charge of security pass through. Right. But within hours, the man them go right back to where they usually do. Shoot up the place. Right. Now, as I said before, Horace Chang is a doctor. And the last time I checked, there is no antibiotics for crime. You cannot write no prescription to end the acts of outright terrorism that are taking place all over Jamaica. Right? There's no penicillin to drive by. There is no amoxicillin for kidnappings. I think Horace Chang is out of his depths. Still, if so be the case, at least pass it on to somebody who have some kind of experience that is related to this field. I just don't understand how Dr. Horace Chang, a man who has been writing prescriptions all his life, is tasked with one of, if not the most difficult ministry in Jamaica. Makes no sense to me. Doctors are meant to be healers. Allegedly. We don't need a healer for this role. This role bigger than Horace Chang. Clarendon criminals have proven that this is way above him. I'm sure he might be a nice person in real life, I don't know. But this ministry has to go to somebody else. This is total disrespect. Same day you pass through a parish, an area, the same day the man him shoot it up. And remember, he would have been down there with a large security present with him. Right? And within hours, four people get shot up. One fatally so. I don't know, it doesn't look good. Every day we hope to hear signs of improvement. But things like this only reinforce what the people of Jamaica believe. That the government simply don't have the answer to deal with crime in Jamaica. And it reinforces what I believe about Dr. Horace Chang, in that he is not the man for this ministry. I think he needs to step down. That's the best case we can think of right now. But then that brings the question, who is going to replace him? And what will that person do? People, it don't look good. This is Politics Watch. Like, comment, share as usual. Big up on yourself.